Hello, my name is Dark Wolfer, and today I'm going to be playing The Sons of the Forest. We'll give it a quick check to begin with. So we'll get right into it. Go for a new game. Normal. Alright. Tap E to take and hold E to use. Okay, fine. Alright then. And equip items by pressing G. I'm not going to remember all this. Barely remember what day of the week it is half the time, so equip your GPS with M. Okay. I remember. Waiting for the loading. Come on, every other game loads a lot quicker than this. Company's called Perfect Corp. Okay then, fair enough. Having a lovely helicopter ride. I think we're gonna crash because the horror game, and as we all know, we have to be stuck on somewhere. Edward Puffton. Oh, the sensitivity's a bit. So we're going to find Edward, eh? Okay, fine. They're showing Calvin. Okay, am I supposed to be doing something? Right, how do I get Netflix on this? I'm bored. Oh, D. All right. I was supposed to press buttons. My bad. Fight demons. Diablo, we play Diablo. Yeah, right. I wish. Here we go, boyos. Upside down in a tree. Bye bye. Ow. Bet that hurt. I take the gun. Nope. Just gonna knock me out. You don't even know who I am. Well, here we are. We have crash landed. Take up our supplies. Open an emergency. All right. Just have to quickly check the options. Graphics. Motion and blur off. Chromatic abrasions off. Zoom grade off. Gameplay, FP, structure damage, controls. Set down to 35, let's say. Apply. Oh. A little better, but. Put you out your misery. Fine. I shall save him. I need him. He's going to be my AI buddy. He's stoned out of his head. Right, fine, right then. Let's best go and collect some stuff and. Ooh. Grenades. Gun. Rock. I'll open my inventory in a second. I want to collect. Sticks. Flares. Come on. So then, if I press I. Add items to the map to open or combine them. Click the gear. There, okay. There's a ping up there. We're down in a second. I want to equip that. Right, let's go and check out this pin, shall we? Shift is run. Okay, okay. Game does look really good at the moment. Oh, hang on, wait a minute. Let's see. Oops. Oh well. Any more of those twin berries, that'd be nice. Ooh, there's a cave here. Let's just set some things up. Ooh, zipline rope collected. Nice. Vodka bottle collected, even better! That's what we want. Let's go and get drunk. Oh, learn the basics of construction. Oh well, I just went straight into a cave. You know. Let's I'm just gonna leave for the moment, if that's all right with you. Well, I can. There we are. Right, let's just get out of here for the moment. Let's not do any exploring. We haven't set up the base or anything, so... That's what I want. That's what I want. And I was going to find out what that beeping thing is. But... Oh, what's that over there? Right, okay. Where should I set up my base? Maybe on that big rock. Oh, why not? Right. B. B for building. Tents. I need sticks. And a tarpaulin. What's switch mode do? Let's just start with the nice simple stuff first. You say that? Hunting shower, small camera lot. I need 75 of those. Bloody hell. Okay. Basic fire. Right, okay then. So, how do I get out my weapons? This Molotov and a torch. I don't need any of those at the moment. Let's put you away for a second. Right then. You. Get sticks and give to me. Okay. Here you go and get the sticks that we need. Start chopping down wood, I suppose. At least make a shout of before night. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm doing something at least. Ah, damn it. Right. Got some sticks at least. Right. So how do I build that tarpaulin in? So I've got to put the tarpaulin down. Like so. Be my infantry. That cloth. Alright, equip. Just gonna put it up here, wasn't I? Right, put it up for a second. Right. Come here, you. Right, get fish and give it to me. Right, I need some more wood. Okay, we'll do that. A chopping we will go, a chopping we will go. Timber! In a second. There we go. Oh, it's a hard plank. Okay, right. So, then we have to go and get some kind of pull in. Get rid of you first. Get some fish down here. How do I do this then? What's at the top? Ah, that's the top. There we go. Right, I can't place on top of here just yet. Hang on. I need to make a base. I don't want it to go down. I want it to come out and across. Go away. This. I have a feeling this is not going to work. Put that there, put that there. You know what, for now I'm just going to keep it nice and simple. I'm going to... Oh, screw it. Right, and sticks. One. Two. Right, so how do I make a fire then? Firewood. Basic fire. I need a stack, twigs, and four. Oh, that was easier than I thought. didn't want to actually eat it. I wanted to cook it. But, you know. Right, so. How do I do this, then? Aha, there we are. I think you can stop now. Sure, take a break. Okay, good. Right, they look done. Right, good. So, we've got a tent and stuff there. Save it. And then we can go to sleep whenever we want. That's not what I wanted. I wanted build. What's a reinforced fire? With stones. Okay. Already done floor. And stairs already now. Right then. That is our base setup. Let me get you out. Don't trust myself. Lighter can go away. Might as well finish what I was doing over here. Don't know what I was doing, but you know. Screw it, I'm gonna put that there. Right, take a clearing. Might as well get some more wood. Why not? Let's deforest this place. Oh, now I've done it. Wait, that wasn't much marquee then. I nearly hit my tent. Ooh, that would have been bad. Come to me, my little logs. Nice and peaceful, at least. Actually, where's thingamajiggy? Hello? There you are. What are you doing over here? I know you're on break, but now I want you to get me some logs and drop here. Yeah, it should be right there. Should be fine. That's kind of relaxing. You there. Then. Stop putting that there. Clear this out a little bit more. Take forever, but this is going to be my base. Where's he going? Well, I heard something then. Wow, what happened there? Oh, well. What the hell? What the hell is that? Oh, that thing freaked me out. I think, dude, you should have seen what I just saw. It was creepy. Man. Trying to have a nice holiday. Touched my own fire. Great. Fine. you out. You out. Under the window. Is there anything else about around here? Please don't be. I think I might just put a few more in, and then I'll call it a night, I think, because it's getting dark. Yeah. Let's call it a night, mate. Quickly save. Yes. And then... daytime. Right. Good, he's still working. Might actually move. Hang on, I've got an idea. We'll put you there. So my idea is I'm going to stretch this putt out that way, I think. Thirsty. Need some water. Ah, there we are. Right, back to it again. Fire's out, but that's okay. Don't need it for the moment. Nicely in there. Okay, see if I can do this yet. Good, nothing else, right. You can actually go up there, draw half a plank. Catch you, and you can go up there, because you're half a plank. Right, I need some food. Good, that's me sorted. Finish building this wall off first. A beautiful day in paradise. And it's all coming along beautifully. Chop down some more. Come on. Need to make a walkway. Yeah, that ain't gonna look too bad soon. Yeah. Up into my house. I need a door. How do I get a door? Switch mood. Cabin. Tree platform. Thick bed. 16 sticks and one tape. Steam sticks. Oops. That's not what I wanted. Oh, there's a load of sticks. Don't trust any of you. These are the half woods. Don't need half woods. I need full wood. Did I pick up what was in here? Only did. You're there. You're there. Damn. All my hard work. I can put you down for a second. Got you. You down, then. You up. Yep, and pick you up. There we go. What's this? Yeah, well, that'd be a bit better for the house. Nope, that's not what I want. Well, that's not what I wanted either. Me, you. Here. Follow me. Oh, okay. We follow you, master. Where is he? Come here. Right. Get logs and a drop. Here you are. That saved me walking all the way off to where he was doing them. Right for the moment. I don't trust this place at all. Right, so I need to make a bed. How many sticks have I got? 14. I need a couple more. There's some mushrooms. Okay. Yeah. Can't carry any more sticks, eh? The rock, because we can make a bed. I just wish I knew how. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna have my bed there, I think. Yes. Stupid bird. How is he gone? Yeah. Oh, well, you got in my way. Don't go blaming me. That's not what I wanted. That's still not what I wanted. It's coming all right. Nice view of the pond. No free-armed lady yet. He's an idiot. Few more to go. So here we've got plenty of water, we got plenty of food. There's a turtle over there. Oh, no, butterfly ain't landing on my axe. Hello, little bird. Oh, I'm done. Come on, Calvin, you lazy swine. Thank you. it's coming along quite nicely. Oh, God, making me do all the work. Right, I should probably cook some food, I think. Something I'm... For heaven's sake, I didn't mean to click on you! Oh, fine. There we go. A bottle of vodka, I suppose. Canned food, I ain't got a can opener. Right, right. Doing alright for the moment now. Can't carry any more fish, eh? Fish or fish. Crouch. Just waiting for it to be done and cooked. Because fish is my diet from now on. There we go. Oh, you're so slow, man. Oh, I'm sorry. Have you been working too hard? Right, I want to make a window here. The hell's that? God, they're coming. Go away! We don't want no visitors! They can climb trees! Yes, go for him. Look, he's nice and easy. Where's your mate? Where's your mate? I saw him. Oh, there you are. No, I did not mean to. I'm dead. No! Oh, where am I now? Okay. Damn it. Alright. They didn't take anything in mind, did they? Nope, it's all here. Not too far away from home either. Oh, some rope. Like that. Okay, so we met the locals. Very nice bunch of people there. Swine. Multiple crafting stuff is available. That's not what I wanted. Tool. Fine. What can I combine, hey? Hopefully that. We're absolutely a cloth. Right. Cool. What else can I combine? For nothing with that at the moment. A skull. What does that mean then? Torch. Bone armor. Okay, so I need 4 bones. Okay, fine. Let's put you away for the moment. And I'm going to need a bigger fire. X. Stretch ramp. Fire. Reinforced fire. Stone and sticks. I just need stones and sticks, right, okay. I'm pressing the wrong button all the time. Stone and sticks. Sticks. What am I doing? I can't see. Great. That's not what I wanted. No, I need a standing fire, please. Yeah. Then, no, I want stones to back in a fen tree. Get these stones. And I need some more stones. Go look for some then. Hopefully without running into the natives. No. Going into the hill all the time. Annoying. Now I can light it. Then I need some bones. Where did this guy go? I find there was another guy. Who's also gone. Skin pouch. What's a skin pouch? Oh. You gotta click on that. Ooh, great. Okay, hi. What I do want is that, not like that. You go in there, and if I get you, I'll just spit. I need two sticks. Okay. Cool. Right. Some of these up. Finish off the last bit of the house. Hopefully no more locals come my way. I think I'm going to call that a night. In game and in real life. And I'll see you all later. So this has been... Let me end this properly, or try to at least. Thank you very much for watching. I have been Dark Wolfheart, and this has been Sons of the Forest. If you liked the video, click like. Subscribe maybe, I don't know. I'll catch you all later. Bye bye.